这是什么树叶呢？
为了满足孩子们的好奇心，我特意制作了今天的视频。如果以后他们再跑过来问我这是什么叶子，我就直接让他们看视频就好了。所有的答案都在视频当中。Hey guys, welcome to Little Universe Bilingual Class. I'm Jessie.
I'm Lily. Little Universe.
Big energy.
Bang! Today we're gonna read a book called Autumn Leaves.
秋冬季节，不管你在家门口还是在爬山的时候，你都会发现遍地落叶。你的心中应该会有疑问，这些叶子究竟是什么树上的叶子呢？今天我们就专门来探讨一下叶子。
Autumn Leaves by Ken Robbins, Scholastic Press, New York. Autumn is the time to look closely at leaves.
秋季是近距离观察叶子最好的时候了。
In spring and summer, the leaves on most trees are green.
春天和夏天的时候，叶子都是绿色的，并且它们都乖乖地待在树上面。
In autumn, those green leaves turn different colors and fall to the ground.
但是到了秋天，绿色的叶子渐渐地转成了各种颜色，并且落到了地面。
Some leaves just dry up and turn a dull brown, while others turn colors that are brilliant and bold. Orange, yellow, red, purple, and gold.Painting the landscape and changing the world.
有些叶子开始慢慢地变干，并且变成了暗淡的棕色。但是有一些叶子就会变出各种漂亮的颜色，比如说橘色、黄色、红色、紫色，还有金色。它们给大地涂上了不一样的颜色，并且使整个世界都漂亮了起来。
The leaves of most trees are flat and thin. Most are connected to the tree by a stem.
大部分的叶子都是平而且薄的，它们大多数都通过植物的茎和树相连。我们来学一个词 ，stem， 茎。
Stem， 茎。
茎。
茎。All leaves have veins.The veins of some leaves are quite easy to see.
所有的叶子都有叶脉，有些树叶的叶脉非常容易观察。我们来学一个词 ，vein， 叶脉。
vein， 叶脉。
叶脉。
叶脉。Some leaves are shiny, some are dull.
有些叶子很有光泽，有些叶子却很暗淡。
Some have shapes that are simple.
有些叶子的形状非常简单。
Some have shapes that are not.
有些叶子的形状就没那么简单了。
Sometimes lots of leaflets make up a leaf.
有些时候，很多小的叶子组成了一片大的叶子。
Some are big.
有些叶子很大。
Some are small.
有些叶子很小。
Some are narrow.
有些叶子很窄。
Some are wide.
有些叶子很宽。
Smoke tree. The smoke tree's leaves are shaped like petals. The stalk of its flowers are so thin and fine that from a distance they look like smoke.
烟树，烟树的叶子形状像小船桨一样。烟树花的花柄细小而光滑，远远的看去，烟树就像是很多烟一样。
The bark of the gray birch is white and smooth and shines like silver when it catches the light. Birch leaves have jagged edges.
桦树。桦树，灰桦树的树皮是白色并且光滑的，当阳光照到它的时候，它闪着银色的光。桦树的叶子 有着锯齿形的边缘。
Ginkgo. Ginkgo trees grew in prehistoric times. Dinosaurs once ate their fan-shaped leaves.
银杏，银杏树在史前时期就有了。恐龙曾经最喜欢吃它的叶子。来看一个词 ，fan-shaped leaves。这里 fan 就是指的像小扇子一样 ，shape 指的是形状，中间加了一个连字符，就表示像小扇子一样形状的叶子。所以 fan-shaped leaves 就是像扇子形状的叶子。
Linden. The leaves of the linden tree are rather large and shaped like hearts.
菩提树，菩提树的树叶很大，并且形状像一颗心。
Sassafras. Several different shapes of leaves can grow on the branches of one sassafras tree.Some even look like mittens.
黄樟树，黄樟树很有趣，我们一起看一下。黄樟树，同一棵黄樟树上面，它的叶子可以是不同的形状的。有些的叶子甚至像一个手套一样。而且黄樟树叶子有的时候并不对称。
The leaves of the sweet gum tree are almost always shaped like stars.
枫香树，枫香树的树叶永远都是像一个星星的形状。
Hickory, hickory dickory dock, the mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one, dong, the mouse went down. Hickory dickory dock.There are compound leaves on the hickory tree. Five leaflets or more make up the leaf.
山核桃也叫珊瑚桃。山核桃树的树叶是复合型的树叶，有五颗小叶子组成了一片大树叶。
Red oak. Red oak trees have pointed leaves. Oak trees come in many different forms, but they all make acorns in the fall.
红橡树。红橡树的树叶也是尖尖的，有锯齿形状的。红橡树它们有各种形状，但是它们都会产生橡树果子。
Fern leaf beech. The fern leaf beech has smooth gray bark. Its leaves, when they're dry, look like question marks.
蕨叶山毛榉树。蕨叶山毛榉树的树干是平滑并且是灰色的，它的叶子，当它变干了以后，它的叶子就像一个问号一样卷曲的。
对呀。
来学一个词 ，bark， 树皮。
bark， 树皮。
树皮。
树皮。Cherries are the fruit of the cherry tree. Some are sour, some are sweet.Cherry tree leaves are shinier on one side than they are on the other.
樱桃树，樱桃就是樱桃树的果实，有些很酸，有些很甜。樱桃树的树叶一面会比另外一面更加光滑，有光泽。
Dogwood.The dogwood tree has beautiful flowers in the early spring. The pretty dogwood leaves are like ovals with points.
山茱萸，山茱萸树有着漂亮的花，它们盛开在早春时期。山茱萸的叶子也很漂亮，它们就像是有着尖尖头的椭圆形。
Yellow poplar.The yellow poplar is also called the tulip tree. The leaves look a little like a tulip flower.
北美鹅掌楸也叫做黄杨木，鹅掌楸也被叫做像是郁金香一样的树，它的叶子看起来就像是一朵郁金香花。
Maple. Maple trees often have the brightest and most colorful leaves of all the trees in the fall.
枫树，枫树在秋天当中，在所有树当中，它的叶子是最亮，也是颜色最鲜艳的。
And if you do, please click the thumbs up. And to support us, please subscribe!
小朋友，现在你知道各种树叶都叫什么名称了吧？可不可以去后院收集一些树叶，并且告诉你的爸爸妈妈他们叫什么名称呢？下次如果你去爬山，不要错过收集树叶的好时机哦。如果大家喜欢我们的视频，请帮我们点赞、订阅并分享，也欢迎大家提出宝贵意见，帮助我们成长。如果小朋友喜欢什么书，也请留言告诉我们，下次我们就会读你喜欢的书。
Little Universe,
Big Energy,
Bang! Bang! Tell us in the comments.
我们下次见喽，拜。